starts now.
Well, good morning. Welcome to News 5 today. Happy Saturday morning, everyone. Hope you're doing well. We're kicking off another weekend here. I'm Jonathan Haugen, meteorologist. Jennifer Shack has a possible career as a speaker.
Gosh.
She did a speech at convocation last weekend at Thomas More, her alma mater, and she killed it.
I don't know.
Knocked it out of the park.
I couldn't sleep that night. I'm sure it was fine.
Too much pressure.
Right.
Well, I'm glad to report that that went well. We talked about it last weekend, and I'm also happy to say that the week's weather was pretty nice.
Yeah, not too bad. We got some of the rain that we kind of needed at this point.
We got to get the grass back green now.
Especially heading into a hotter spell that we're going into that looks hotter and drier. So we really kind of needed that rain to kind of push us into it, so that was good. Now as we start the weekend today and tomorrow, I think we're dry, and this looks like the pick of the seven-day forecast, is today's forecast. So hopefully you're heading outdoors already for today. We have lots of sunshine expected. It's coming up in the next about 2 hours. On our city cam, improved conditions compared to yesterday at this time. Remember yesterday morning, if you're on your way out for our Friday morning, we had the fog and mist around the region. It was a cloudy, kind of dreary start. Yesterday afternoon, we ended up at 84 degrees, 87 Lexington, 85 Indianapolis. So regional temperatures were about the same, and we were close to average for yesterday, about a degree shy. Here's the low temperatures so far for the morning. We've only dropped back to 67. That's the new 5 o'clock observation. Some cooler temperatures have been just to our north, and it looks like we will continue to fall back for the next couple of hours, and we should have a nice pleasant start to our Saturday morning. On the city cam, the visibility is up at 10 miles. The winds are light out of the north at 3 miles an hour. Dew point comfortable at 59, humidity at 76%. So we've been talking about the falling dew point. Yesterday it was in the upper 60s, and now falling back into the upper 50s this morning, and that will lead to a comfortable afternoon, even with some warm sunshine. I think it's still going to be quite warm out there with mostly sunny skies, but the humidity should be comfortable. By 11 a.m., we're at 77. 2 o'clock, we're warming to 83 and 86 by 5 p.m. this afternoon. Mostly sunny skies throughout the stretch. The temperature in the mid-80s today and dry conditions. On the satellite and radar, we had a couple of evening clouds to our south last night, but we were clear across the tri-state. Nothing pushing in for the overnight. Clear skies remain this morning, and we have lots of sunshine in the forecast today. Pretty quiet looking on the satellite and radar. Not only for today, I think we'll keep it quiet, but the next couple of days, thanks to high pressure just off to the north. Yesterday morning's cloud cover and drizzle was a cold front that came through, and behind it, the area of high pressure is actually heading toward Lake Erie today. So it's not making a direct move into the tri-state. It's actually going to be sliding towards the New England states by later today, and then sliding down the mid-Atlantic tomorrow. And the movement of this high pressure is actually pretty important, because as it resituates along the mid-Atlantic for tomorrow, we're on the backside of it, and south winds return. That means temperatures will start to warm after highs today in the mid-80s. Tomorrow, we're in the upper 80s. And by Monday, we're actually going to see this high pressure sink toward the Gulf of Mexico, and that'll bring a strong west wind in, and the warm up for next week, expecting highs around low to midnight, or around 90 to low 90s for most of next week. So a warm up indeed as we head into the work week. 86 degrees for a high today, plenty of sunshine, warm and less humid. Tonight we drop back to 62, mostly clear through our overnight, and sun returns tomorrow. 88 for Sunday. A little bit warmer. The humidity is still in check. It's slowly climbing up, but it's not going to be like next week when it's hot and humid throughout the work week. Now, at this point, I took back out the chance for thunderstorms, but we'll watch Tuesday and Wednesday. If we see anything stray, that would be the chance. At this point, a high temperature, the warmest day expected on Wednesday at 92. Overnights next week, only dropping back into the 70s.